using the Savage Gear MPP2 Predator rod. It's a small, lightweight, heavy-duty Predator rod. And I'm using an Abu Garcia bait casting reel. Just throwing out some mackerel on a float with two smallish treble hooks. And yeah, it's just a waiting game. It's a heavy sort of a spitting rain earlier, hence the umbrella. But quite a nice evening, early evening. It's about tea time. The water is actually quite warm and the wind has died away down from when I first came. So the float went right under there, but I missed the strike. Maybe come back again. I'm actually just, float is sitting just beyond the reeds and the lilies. So if he does take it, he'll go straight into them, which can be a bit of a nuisance. Come on, boy. And now I see the other one twitching. Either a feast or a famine. Yeah, obviously he took one on the Savage Gear rod. He took it right under and he must have spat it out. Just bring it a little bit of slack. Where are you going? So that little visitor was a American mink. They're actually very good swimmers. He just came out of the water. I noticed to my left, I kept perfectly still and quiet. And he didn't seem to notice me at all until he came right up to my foot. I didn't want to take a chunk out of me, so I moved my foot and off he ran. Yeah, not a native species, but due to they've been introduced, like, from mink farming. I think it was about 3,000 or 4,000 or 3,000 or 30,000 now living wild in the whole of the island of Ireland. But yeah, what a nice little chap. He obviously smells the fish. He's out for a nosy to see what he can get. Float went straight under there, popped back up again. Just get ready. Come on, you know you want it. Let it settle. Come on. So he's had a go and didn't quite still twitching. It's taking a wee bit of slack.
Yes, we're in. Ugh.